Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 18th and the final graduation in this April series. And I have to say, one of the additional pleasures of the graduation ceremonies has been to listen to the talents of our fine organist, Dr. James Forsyth. And today we've been additionally treated to the Chinese transverse flute played by Chai Changning, whose hometown is Yan in China. Before coming here in 1987, he was a staff teacher at the Beijing Central Conservatory. He has distinguished himself by winning competitions in the performance of both northern and southern Chinese music, and the flute heard in the soundtrack of the film The Last Emperor was performed by Mr. Chai.